side areas, the tour from the Grace Valley. The young children, the boys and the girls, were taken for a tour. They went to Delhi. They went to Shri Ajmer Sharif. They went to Jaipur. And they had experience of traveling by air, by a double-decker air-conditioned bus, the metro. And they also had an occasion to, since Grace is famous for horse riding and polo and other things, so they also had an occasion to have a look at a polo match at Jaipur. And they visited various places of interest of education, like Planetarium, Nehru Planetarium in Delhi. They also visited Shri Ajmer Sharif, Darga Sharif, and the Jama Masjid, in addition to the places of faith of other religions, like Lotus Temple. So it was an overall development, personality development tour, where they were exposed to various aspects of life, not only industrial, not only technological spheres, the religious places, as also places of interest for a normal young child, and some sports activities were shared with them. So I think overall it was a good tour that I could make out from the smiles on the faces of the children.
Sir, Governor Malik recently announced that there will be a major recruitment drive that will be coming from the all forces for the Valley youth. So can you clear your stand as far as the army is concerned, and also about the ceasefire violations? We are getting the reports that there are violations that are taking place at present in Udi.
Okay, since today we are dealing with only the capacity development tour, I will answer the question which is linked to it, because the youth of Kashmir, which we just interacted with, for their future, as you have said, Governor Sahib had announced a lot of schemes. Army has taken the first initiative to follow up on what Governor Sahib has announced, and the first recruitment drive in Kashmir Valley with more than 3,000 vacancies for recruitment in the army, which is going to start. The first recruitment will start on 3rd and 4th of October in Jaklai Center. Prior to that, 15 days training would be imparted so that the boys can compete and get recruited. After that, in a phased manner, in the Jaklai, in the TA and other normal recruiting, till about next 3 to 4 months, 3,000 vacancies will be have already been created and allotted, which will be filled from the JNK. After that, we are again working on few more vacancies, few more thousands of vacancies, which will come in times to come in next 6 to 8 months. And details of all these recruitment rallies, the locations, they are happening in Baramulla, they're happening in Srinagar and other places. Details will be shared with you in a few days by Commandant Jammu Kashmir Light Infantry Regimental Center, by the TA Group Commander, as also the ARO Srinagar / Jammu.
जैसा भाई ने बात करें, जो अब भी 5 अगस्त के बाद जो हालात सीमाओं पे है, वो कैसे, और ये कहा जा रहा है कि जो मिलिटेंट्स इन्फिल्ट्रेट करके आए हैं इस साइड, तो कितना कोई नंबर कि कितना लोग कामयाब हो चुके हैं कि सरहद पार करने में?
सी, आज हम बच्चों के साथ हैं, बच्चों के टूर के बारे में, बच्चों की आगे फ्यूचर के बारे में, आज उसी के बारे में बात करेंगे। ये बातें रोज़ होती हैं, तो माई रिक्वेस्ट टू एवरी वन इज़ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द चिल्ड्रन ऑफ कश्मीर, the future of the children of Kashmir, and how we can all cooperate and contribute so that Kashmir ka jo awam hai, jo beta hai, jo beti hai, uska aage tarakki mile, jindagi mein usko bahut khushhali mile. Today I think we'll restrict ourselves to those aspects only. These we'll discuss some other day.
Sir, jin logon ne guns uthaye hain, unke liye kya message?
Dekhiye, aaj jaise maine bola, mera message sirf bachchon ke liye hai. Study hard, play hard, stay healthy, respect your children, respect your teachers, respect your parents, stay away from the guns, stay away from drugs, concentrate on your future, concentrate on academics, become a good citizen, become a good son or a daughter, become a good brother or sister, and take your family to another level of expertise, or where you shine in the family, in the community.
So today you had 24 students, mostly from, they all were from Gurez. So in coming days, are we looking forward, students are taking on tour from the other forward areas as well, because what we have seen over the years that the forward areas have been mostly affected areas?
See, Abhi, just I think about 2 weeks ago, we had a tour which was from areas of Drugmulla, Kupwada, Chokibal, Panjgam, Tregam. So this is the tour which within 2 weeks we had a tour from Gurez. This is a very regular feature where we take the not only the students, we also take other sections of the society, wherein at times we take even the Maulvis, we take even the youth, we take the elders. So there are various tours which comprise of various sections of the society, and mostly the student, these people or these students or the members of these tours, they come from the remote areas only. So it's a continuous process, and Indian Army is doing it for, I think, the last 25, 30 years now. Thank you very much. Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Well, that was Chinar Corps Commander Lieutenant General KJS Dhillon basically responding to questions posed by reporters in Srinagar. Very important statement being made by Lieutenant General KJS Dhillon with respect to vacancies in the army, which would be filled by local Kashmiris. He's saying about 3,000 such vacancies are there. In fact, details are also coming in that within 15 days, training would take place and thereafter recruitment would take place. First, army becoming the first responder to what Governor Satyapal Malik had said with regards to, for that matter, development measures that would be taken by the government. You're right now, what you're watching on your screens is Lieutenant General KJS Dhillon basically interacting with a bunch of students who had gone on a development tour, is what KJS Dhillon just had to say a while back. And importantly, also saying that this has got a huge response in Kashmir.